Hello friends, and in this video I'm going to talk to you about aloha. So let's start. So aloha in general generally means hello, but in networks it means basically it is applied on shared channel for preventing data packets from being collided or being damaged. So like if you are having a shared channel, then other different kinds of channel tries to share data, and it is very possible, it is we can say great number of chances that two channels share data at same time, and due to which collision may occur. So to prevent data from being collided, it is used. So it is contained in OSI model. Inside OSI model, a data link layer exists, which is further divided into two layers: logical link control layer and media access control layer. So we can say that aloha is part of media access control layer, which is further divided into three protocols: reservation access protocol, random access protocol, and control access protocol. So if we talk about aloha protocol, aloha was originally designed for ground based radio broadcasting, but it was so good and so well that it was further designed for satellite communication system, and now it is used almost everywhere, whichever we are using, wherever we are using. Even your television broadcasting, as well as you are watching this YouTube video, everywhere where shared channels exist, it is normally preferred because it is very effective and very good and very efficient. So it is of two types, slotted and pure. If we consider slotted is basically a time slot is provided to a channel for communication, like a particular time slot is provided to a channel for sharing its data packet, and if it won't be able to share all of its data packet, then it has to wait until it is provided next time slot. But if we consider it pure is basically based on acknowledgement, the receiver station, or we can say the channel authorization, or we can say channel share channel owner provides a acknowledgement that now share channel is empty and you can share your data. Once a channel gets acknowledgement, it may start sharing data, but the collision chances are very high as compared to this. So if we say then slotted is more efficient and more good, because it reduces the collision chances by half as compared to pure. So this was all about aloha. So thanks for watching.